And while the currents are working against us, here is the message. Jesus, the Son of God, came. He died on a cross to pay for our sin, to redeem us, and then he sends us his Holy Spirit to transform us day by day. We do not engage spiritual disciplines in our own strength. We engage spiritual disciplines in the power of the Holy Spirit. This is God at work in us. But you know what? You still got to be at work in the disciplines.